Thanks very much. Let's go to Jack, who's got the Cafferty file. Jack.
A heated debate following the Obama administration's decision to bring some of those 9/11 suspects to trial here in New York City. Democrats praised the decision to try Khalid Sheikh Mohammed, the admitted mastermind of the 9/11 attacks, and four others in a civilian court here in the United States. They say it shows what a strong justice system we have. Republicans call it a bad idea and ask why alleged terrorists should get full judicial rights of U.S. citizens. Former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani and failed presidential contender says these terror suspects should face military tribunals. Giuliani says the trials will put New York City residents at unnecessary risk. A new CNN Opinion Research Corporation poll shows 64% of those polled say that Khalid Sheikh Mohammed should be tried by a military court. Only 34% say he should be tried in a civilian court. But the poll shows 60% of those surveyed think that he ought to be tried here in the United States. Nevertheless, a lot of people here in New York don't think this is such a great idea. Mike Lupica writes in the New York Daily News this morning that a fair trial for Mohammed in New York City won't change the worst day the city has ever had. Quote, "This is a trial that will dominate the city and hold it hostage and bring back the day and none of the dead. This bum will get the stage he wants and tell the city it's a target all over again," unquote. So here's the question. How do you feel about trying five of the 9/11 suspects in New York City in a civilian court? Go to CNN.com/Cafferty file and post a comment on my blog. You know, I work in this city every day. I got to tell you, I'm not too thrilled with the idea of bringing those dirtbags in here. This is where the terrorists struck the first time. All we got to do is let them know that these clowns are going to be somewhere in this city, and it would seem to me it might entice them to want to get frisky again and attack this city again. I think it's a terrible idea.
Yeah, a lot of people agree with you, Jack. There's no doubt. But I'm anxious to hear what our viewers think, and they're about to tell you, right?
And we will.
Good. Jack Cafferty standing by.